Lemurs are some of the most unique and fascinating primates on the planet. These incredible animals are found only on the island of Madagascar and nearby islands, and they have evolved a wide range of physical and behavioral adaptations that make them well-suited to life in this unique ecosystem. In this video, we will explore some of the most commonly asked questions about lemurs, from their diet and behavior to their lifespan and endangered status. We will also discuss why lemurs do not make good pets and the importance of conservation efforts to protect their natural habitats and preserve the biodiversity of Madagascar. What is a lemur? A lemur is a primate that belongs to the group of prosimians, which means before monkeys or pre-monkeys. Lemurs are native to the island of Madagascar, off the coast of Africa, and are known for their unique appearance, behavior, and adaptations. They are generally small to medium-sized primates, ranging in size from the tiny mouse lemur, which weighs just a few ounces, to the larger Indri, which can weigh up to 20 pounds. Lemurs have distinctive faces with large eyes and snouts, and many species have long, bushy tails. They are also known for their unique vocalizations, which range from loud calls to soft chirps and whistles. Lemurs are an important part of Madagascar's biodiversity and are considered an endangered species due to habitat loss and hunting. Where do lemurs live? Lemurs are native to the island of Madagascar, which is located off the southeast coast of Africa. They are found in a wide range of habitats on the island, including rainforests, dry forests, spiny forests, and even in the high-altitude grasslands of the central plateau. There are over 100 species of lemurs, and their specific habitats can vary depending on the species. For example, ring-tailed lemurs are found in the dry forests and scrublands of southern Madagascar, while Indris are found in the rainforests of the eastern part of the island. Many species of lemurs are only found in a specific region or habitat type, making them particularly vulnerable to habitat loss and fragmentation. What do lemurs eat? The diet of lemurs can vary depending on the species and their habitat. However, most lemurs are primarily herbivorous, which means they eat plants. Some lemurs are frugivores, which means they primarily eat fruit, while others are folivores, which means they primarily eat leaves. Some species of lemurs also eat flowers, nectar, bark, and insects. For example, the ring-tailed lemur is known to eat fruit, leaves, flowers, and occasionally insects, while the ai, a nocturnal lemur, primarily eats insect larvae that it finds by tapping on trees with its specialized elongated middle finger. Some lemurs, such as the bamboo lemur, have specialized adaptations to help them digest tough bamboo. How many species of lemurs are there? There are over 100 species of lemurs that are native to Madagascar, ranging in size from the tiny mouse lemur, which weighs just a few ounces, to the larger Indri, which can weigh up to 20 pounds. Lemurs are divided into five families: Lemuridae, Indridae, Chirogaliidae, Lepilemuridae, and Dobbintonidae. Each family contains several different species of lemurs with unique physical and behavioral characteristics. Since the end of 2021, there were 115 recognized species of lemurs, although new species are still being discovered and classified. Unfortunately, many species of lemurs are endangered due to habitat loss and hunting, and it is important to protect their unique biodiversity and habitats. Why are lemurs endangered? Lemurs are endangered for several reasons, many of which are related to human activities. Madagascar, where lemurs are found, has undergone significant deforestation and habitat destruction due to logging, agriculture, and human settlement. This has led to a loss of habitat for lemurs, which depend on the forests of Madagascar to survive. Hunting and poaching of lemurs for bushmeat and the illegal pet trade is also a significant threat to their survival. Additionally, lemurs are vulnerable to the effects of climate change, which can alter their habitat and food sources. Some species of lemurs are also threatened by invasive species, such as the Indian civet, which preys on lemur eggs and young. The combination of habitat loss, hunting, and other human activities has resulted in a significant decline in lemur populations, with many species now endangered or critically endangered. It is important to protect and conserve lemur habitats, as well as raise awareness about the threats facing these unique primates. What is the size of a lemur? The size of lemurs can vary depending on the species. Lemurs range in size from the tiny mouse lemur, which is about 10 centimeters long and weighs just a few ounces, to the larger Indri, which can be up to 75 centimeters long and weigh up to 9 kilograms. Most lemurs are small to medium-sized primates, with a body length of 25 to 45 centimeters and a weight of 1 to 4 kilograms. They have long, thin limbs and a slender build, which allows them to move easily through the trees in their forest habitats. How long do lemurs live? The lifespan of lemurs can vary depending on the species and other factors such as diet, habitat, and the presence of predators. In general, lemurs have a shorter lifespan compared to other primates of similar size. Small lemurs such as mouse lemurs and dwarf lemurs have a lifespan of 5 to 10 years, while larger species such as the sifaka and the endangered can live up to 25 years or more in the wild. Captive lemurs can live longer than wild lemurs, with some individuals living up to 30 years. It is worth noting that many species of lemurs are currently endangered or critically endangered, and their lifespan in the wild can be significantly impacted by habitat loss, hunting, and other human activities. Conservation efforts are critical to protecting the unique biodiversity of lemurs and their habitats for future generations. What is the behavior of lemurs like? The behavior of lemurs can vary widely depending on the species, but they share several common traits that make them unique among primates. Lemurs are arboreal animals, which means they spend most of their time in the trees, and they are well adapted to this lifestyle with specialized limbs and grasping hands and feet. They are also primarily diurnal, which means they are active during the day. Lemurs are known for their social behavior, and many species live in groups ranging from a few individuals to more than 30. Within these groups, lemurs exhibit complex social behaviors such as grooming, vocal communication, and territorial defense. Some species also engage in communal sleeping, where several individuals sleep together in a tree. Lemurs have a diverse diet that varies depending on the species and their habitat. Most lemurs are primarily herbivorous, and their diet includes leaves, fruits, flowers, and bark. Some species are also known to consume insects, small vertebrates, and even other lemurs. Do lemurs make good pets? Lemurs do not make good pets. In fact, it is illegal to own a lemur as a pet in many countries, including Madagascar and the United States. Lemurs are wild animals that have evolved to live in their natural habitat, which is a complex ecosystem that is difficult to replicate in a domestic setting. They have specialized dietary, social, and environmental needs that are difficult to meet in captivity, and their behavior can be unpredictable and potentially dangerous to humans. Furthermore, capturing and keeping lemurs as pets is a significant threat to their populations in the wild. Hunting and poaching for the pet trade is one of the major reasons why many species of lemurs are endangered or critically endangered. Instead of keeping lemurs as pets, it is important to support conservation efforts to protect their natural habitats and raise awareness about the importance of preserving the unique biodiversity of Madagascar. There are many organizations and initiatives dedicated to lemur conservation, and supporting their efforts can help ensure a future for these amazing primates in the wild. How are lemurs different from other primates? Lemurs are different from other primates in several ways. One of the most notable differences is their geographic distribution, as lemurs are found only on the island of Madagascar and nearby islands, whereas other primates are found throughout the world. Lemurs also have a unique combination of physical and behavioral traits that distinguish them from other primates. For example, many lemur species have specialized teeth and digestive systems that allow them to consume a variety of plant materials, including toxic compounds that other primates cannot tolerate. In terms of behavior, lemurs have a wide range of social and ecological roles that are adapted to their unique environment and ecology. They exhibit complex social behavior, including vocal communication, grooming, and territorial defense, and they have a diverse diet that varies depending on the species and their habitat. Overall, lemurs are a unique and diverse group of primates that have evolved to fill a unique ecological niche in Madagascar, and their distinct physical and behavioral traits reflect their specialized adaptations to this environment. Thank you for watching this video about lemurs. We hope that you've enjoyed learning about these unique primates and the important role they play in the global ecosystem. If you found this video informative and interesting, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel for more content like this. And if you have any questions or comments about lemurs, we would love to hear from you. Just leave a comment down below and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Once again, thank you for watching, and we look forward to sharing more amazing stories about the natural world with you in the future.